Good morning. Today we will do the rest part of mathematics chapter 2, that is divisibility test. Okay, standard 5, chapter 2, mathematics divisibility test, that is part 3 of this chapter. From we will read from divisibility by 15. From divisibility from 15. You see, a number is divisible by 15. A number is divisible by 15 if it is divisible by both 5 and 3. A number is divisible by 15 when the number is divisible by 5 and 3. In other words, a number is divisible by 15 if its ones digit is 0 or 5, that means it is divisible by 5, and the sum of its digits is divisible by 3, that means it is divisible by 3. So the number is divisible by 15 if the number ones plus number is 0 or 5 and the sum of the digits is divisible by 3, then we can say this number is divisible by 3. You see the example, the number is 5422365. In this number, the digits of ones plus is 5, so this number is divisible by 5. Then divisible test of 3, add the numbers 5 plus 6 plus 3 plus 2 plus 2 plus 4 plus 5, that is 7. So it is divisible by 3 because 27 is divisible by 3. Now the number 5422365 is divisible by 15. Okay, did you understand? Now we will do some problems of this chapter. Okay, you see the first number. The first number is 317925. Its ones plus number is 5. Ones plus digit is 5. So it is divisible by 5. It is, since ones plus number is 5, it is divisible by 5. Then test whether the number is divisible by 3 or not. So we add the digits 3 plus 1 plus 7 plus 9 plus 2 plus 5 equal to 3 plus 7 10 plus 1 11 plus 9 20 22 20 plus 5 27. 27 is divisible by 3. 3 9 ja 27. So 317925 is divisible by 15. Okay. Then we will do another problem. You see, the number 2 is 604217 3. The second number is 604217 3. Its ones plus number is 3, so 3 is, the number is not divisible by 5 because ones plus number should be 0 or 5 because here is 3, so this number is 604217 3 is not divisible by 15. Okay, next we will do the next divisibility by 18. Okay, a number is divisible by 18 if it is divisible by both 2 and 9. A number is divisible by 18 if the number is divisible by 2 and 9, then the number is divisible by 18. In other words, a number is divisible by 18 if its ones digit is even and the sum of its digits is divisible by 9. That is the test for divisibility of 9, and the ones place is even, it is the divisibility test of 2. If the number is divisible by 2 and 9 both, then we can say the number is divisible by 18. Okay, we will do a problem. You see the example. The given number is 578124. 578124. Its ones place digit is 4. So, it is odd or even. This is even number. So, it is divisible by 2. Next, we add the digits 4 plus 2 plus 1 plus 8 plus 7 plus 5 equal to 27, which is divisible by 9. So, the number is divisible by 2 and 9. So, we can say 578124 is divisible by 18. Okay. Now, we will do some problems. Okay. The first number question is 739602. You see, ones place number, ones place number is 2. It is a even number. It is a even number. So, the number, it is divisible by 2. Since the unit plus digit is 2, this number is divisible by 2. Then we add the sum of digits 7 plus 3 plus 9 plus 6 plus 0 plus 2. 7 3 10 plus 9 19 plus 6 25 plus 2 27, which is divisible by 9. 9 3 ja 27. So, therefore, we can say 739602 is divisible by 18. Okay. Next problem. Second number 2. You see 7. The number is 78 3 6 4 2. Okay, here also the unit plus number is 2. It is a even number, so it is divisible by 2. Then we will add the digits 7 plus 8 plus 3 plus 6 plus 4 plus 2. That equal to 7 plus 8, 15 plus 3, 18, 18 plus 6, 24, 24 plus 4, 28 plus 2, 30, which is not divisible by 9. So, the number 7, 8, 3, 6, 4, 2 is not divisible by 18. Okay. So, this number is not divisible by 18. Okay. Now, you see, we will discuss an important property. What is an important property? From above, we observe that we know that 6 equal to 2 into 3. 2 and 3 are co-prime numbers. Likewise, 12 equal to 3 and 4 also co-prime numbers. In 18, 9 and 2 into 9, 9 and 2 are also co-prime numbers. Likewise, 3 into 5, 3 and 5 are also co-prime numbers. If a number is divisible by co-prime numbers, then it is also divisible by their product. Suppose if a number is divisible by 2 and 3, so the number also divisible by 6. If a number is divisible by 3 and 4, the number also divisible by 12. Likewise, if the number is divisible by 3 and 5, the number also divisible by 15. Okay. If a number is divisible by co-prime numbers, then it is also divisible by their product. Did you understood? Okay. Now we will do the divisibility test by 25. Okay. Divisibility test by 25. You see, a number is divisible by 25 if the number formed by its last two digits on the extreme right, that means right side two numbers, ones plus digit and tens plus digit. The number formed by these two digits, if it is divisible by 25, the number is also divisible by 25. You see, a number is given 9660475. Last two digits formed by the last two digits is 75. 75 is divisible by 25, 25 3 is 75. So the number 9660475 is also divisible by 25. If last two numbers formed making the number is divisible by 25, then the number also divisible by 25. Okay, now divisibility by 125. A number is divisible by 125 if the number formed by its last three digits, that is 1's plus, 2's plus, 10's plus and 100's plus number on the extreme right is divisible by 125. If the number formed by 100's plus number, 10's plus number and 1's plus number is divisible by 125, the number also divisible by 125. You see the example, the given number is 4123375. The last three numbers, the number formed by three digits is 375. You see, number formed by its last three digits is 375, which is divisible by 125, 125 3 is 375. So the number is also divisible by 125. Okay, now we will do some problems. Okay, the question one is given 9 3 2 6 1 5 0. Okay, last three digits, the number formed by last three digits is 150, which is not divisible by 125. So we will write 9 3 2 6 1 5 0 is not divisible by 125. Okay. Next, question number 2 is 4567250. The number formed by last three digits is 250, which is divisible by 125, 125 2 is 250. So 4567250 is divisible by 125. Okay, did you understood? You do all the rest problems. Okay, next you see, write the smallest digit in ones place so that the number becomes divisible by 9. We have to write a number in the ones place of the given number such that the number must be divisible by 9. So you write the first question here. 2, 3, 4, 5. For divisibility of by 9, we have to add the sum. What is the sum of these four numbers? 2 + 3 + 4 + 5. That equal to 2, 3, 5, 5, 10 + 4. So we have to add a number to 14 such that it is divisible by 9. That means it may 9 or 18 or 27 multiple of 9. So what is the smallest number? 14 plus 4 equal to 18. So 4 is the smallest number. We will write 4 in the blank. If we will write 4, then the number 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 must be divisible by 9. Okay, did you understood? Now we will do the second problem. 3, 1, 4, 5, 6, here is blank. First we will add the given numbers. 3 plus 1 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6. That equal to 3 plus 1, 4, 4, 8. 8, 5, 13. 13 plus 6 equal to 19. 3 plus 1, 4, 4, 8. 8, 5, 13. 13 plus 6, 19. So, we will write a number that will, the answer should be the multiple of 9. That is 9, 18, 27. That means we have to write here. Here 19 is more than 8. To get 27, we have to write 8. 19 plus 8 equal to 27. So the blank should be written as 8. That means the number 3, 1, 4, 5, 6, 8 in the blank. The smallest number here is 8. Okay. Likewise, you do the rest problems. Now we will complete the table putting tick mark where numbers are divisible. Sir, this number here is 2. We will write tick here. If this number is divisible by 2, then we will write tick. You see, ones place is 0. If ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, it is divisible by 2. So we will put 2. In the next, you see, here in ones place is 5. So 5, this number is not divisible by 2. We will keep it blank or put cross. Here is 0. So this number is divisible by 2. You will like do all the rest problems. For divisibility of test, you will add the numbers and divide by 3. If it is divisible by 3, the number is also divisible by 3. You add 8 plus 1, 9, 9, 7, 16, 16 plus 6, 22, plus 2, 24, 3, 8, ja, 24. So, this number is divisible by 3. Likewise, you do this blanks whether right or wrong. Okay, next period we will do the next chapter. Okay, thank you.